What's good, y'all? Welcome to a random reaction this time of the last episode. By the way, if you hear anything else, that's my mom. Laughing and laughing about the mansion. Yeah, they're watching some show. So, yeah. Just don't mind them. At least try not. Anyway, so we got Tekken Titan this week. Really excited to watch this one. Hyped as hell. I have a feeling that we're going to finally see what was up with that little post-credits scene we got at the end of season, at the first half of season 3, guys. On the final episode, we had this little post-credits scene where we had Levi, Aaron, and Mikasa. Levi was covered in blood. Aaron, he was like, you don't even know what you're doing. Backhand to Aaron. And then Mikasa goes into a rage and tries to damn near decapitate Levi. Crazy shit. So I'm really hyped to watch the episode. I'm like, oh, and this see the bottom go way down. I keep saying that because it doesn't fit the text room, the text thing at the bottom. Anyway, so let's get you in. Come on. Okay, here we go. Time code is at 0 in 3, 2, 1, go. Full screen this. Come on. Oh, no, OP.
Oh shit, Levi is pissed. No! No! Do not tell me he's about that! No! Do not tell me Ominous is about getting burnt alive!
Thank you. 君は私たちが知りたいことを教えてくれるか。
いいえ。
ありがとう。覚悟ができてて助かるよ。
Oh no!
待ってください。
見てた、そっちから奪えるかもしれない。
今日説明するのは、この注射薬の最も有効な活用方法について。この薬を使えば、超大型巨人や鎧の巨人、獣の巨人らの力を奪うことができる。そのすべては、この注射を打たれた者が巨人となり、エレンのように巨人化できる人間を食う。そうすることは、一旦は知性のない巨人となった者が人間に戻り、巨人の力を操る人となる。それが果たせば、巨人の力や情報を得られるばかりではなく、瀕死に至った人間を蘇らせることができる。もし巨人の力を持つ敵を捕らえ、獅子を切断した後、安全が確保されたなら、リヴァイ兵士長を呼び求める。
Oh, sleep was good news.
注射器はこの一本限り。その使用権はリヴァイ兵士長に託してある。
He can use it on our on air.
私は条件が揃ったとは思わない。今はリヴァイやあちらの状況がわからない。それを確認する時間も余裕もないと思う。なぜならこいつらの底力は我々には到底計り知れないからだ。首を跳ねてもまだ安心できないよ。
判断がしないですね。わからないのはわからないと負担して、この先どうやったら俺たちは巨人
に。 Oh, using her love for Sai。
俺たちが敵を計り知れるようになるのはいつですか。
ミカサ。
はい。
ガスはあとどれくらいある。
もうほとんど残ってません。ですが、エレンとアルビンの元への片道分があります。
私よりはあるの。ミカサ、すぐにエレンたちの状況を見てみて、そしてガスを補給し、リヴァイから注射薬をもらって、何らかの理由でそれが叶わない場合には深淵弾を置いて、それを合図にラインを打
った。了解です。
ハンジ、
私の判断、君のも判断だ。
Your lungs should be incinerated. Your oh, this is how. Hanji's death. Oh shit. Maybe it doesn't go anywhere. Oh, this is how Bielsa. No, no. How are you still breathing? Yo, Ginger, you better leave! It's about to get nasty! Oh, shit, make your cigar!
その可能性が頭にあったら
Bro, you better run.
まだ息のある団長を見つけたとき、とどめを刺そうとした。 人にはまだ地獄が必要なんじゃないかって。そして分かった、巨人を滅ぼすことができるのは悪魔だ。悪魔を蘇らせる、それが俺の使命だったんだ。それがおめおめと生き残っちまった俺の意味なんだよ。だから邪魔するな。
おうし、what's happening? It's so good, man. Holy shit, man. This is insane. All back to season one. is the greatest episode of Attack on Titan ever!
The basement! I know I did not speak that much throughout this reaction. I wasn't losing my mind. Hopefully y'all could still hear me. If not,
you know, make sure you definitely, I would say, wear headphones for these, because, you know, then you can at least mildly still hear me. I'm speechless. This episode, it's so shocking. It was so shocking. So Armin's a time shifter now. Yeah. And next up is the basement. Next is the basement. You bet your ass I'm rapping that one. I don't even know what to say. This episode, I'm gonna just say this right now, because I'm gonna be repeating this in my review. So fuck it. And this is gonna be coming out of the review anyway, so who cares? But this is the greatest episode of Attack on Titan, period. Greatest episode of Attack on Titan. I thought the last episode was fuck five. But Levi coming in there. Levi slicing and dicing. But here, with the emotions, the voice acting. Oof, the dub. Oof, I cannot wait to rewatch this with the English dub, man. Now, my man Brass needs a breathe. Now, I said the same exact thing. That one episode where Armin was tied up in the first half of season 3. You know, episode 6, I think that one. I think that one was also episode 6. And Bryce fucking killed him. The dub is going to be crazy. I can't wait to rewatch this dub. It's going to be fucking epic, man. It's going to be fucking epic. My reaction's better than that. You can tell just from my facial expression that I'm still a complete shock. Hopefully this doesn't get a storm of dislikes, hopefully. Anyway, we'll have to wait and see. We shall see. Okay, I'm gonna end this right now, so this doesn't hit the 30-minute mark. And the I am less speechless. I am less absolutely speechless, guys. So anyway, enough of me just talking in circles. I'm just gonna probably take a couple minutes to recover. And then record my review. Yeah, so anyway, guys, hope y'all enjoyed the video. Leave a like if you did, subscribe if you're new. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter if you feel like it. Links down in the description box below. And as always, come back for more. See you guys next time.